Hi guys, I'm back. And this is what the slime looks like. It's very good and sticky at the same time, but it can get off my hands though. But this is how it looks like. It's like jiggly slime. It is jiggly slime normally, but I'm gonna put it in my bowl first, so I'll show you what it looks like. I was playing with it and I forgot to make this video, so sorry. Putting it in my bowl. And I'm taking like this out. This is normally like slime, but I was like not too good at it, but kind of sticky. And there, it's off. It's off this container now. I'm going to show it to you after I mix this up. Okay, I'm going to show it to you. That is a sign. I will show you how it works. So this is my hand. I don't know where my hand is. Oh, wait, okay. Wait. Oh my gosh. It's sticky too. So sorry if my voice was too small. It's because I don't know. And this is my slime right here. So like, it's very good and very sticky. Well, it's like jiggly slime because it's normally is jiggly slime because it jiggles all around. And normally I did a slime, so that's what it looks like. Oh my gosh, it fell. Okay. Just like slime, like seriously. Look at that, it's so slimy. Let's mix it. It's like pink now. I remembered when it was all like, all red and stuff. Now it's like hot pink. There's like chunks in it. You saw one? Like chunks. Maybe I should like mix all the chunks out. Maybe with my spoon. I don't have a spoon here, so I'm gonna get one right now. I don't need a spoon, but I can use something. Like seriously, I can use something. Or maybe I should use a spoon. I'm gonna use a spoon to cut up my hands. It's so dirty because I played with this slime for like 2 minutes ago or something like that, but my hands. Okay, so I'm going to get the spoon. Here's the spoon. And now I'm going to mix it. Mix it. It looks so good. I'm going to pour these confetti in. So I'm going to open it up with my hands. Wait, I think this is bad. My hands are dirty. There. So now I'm pouring it in. And it's not making a mess, like obviously. It's confetti inside. Okay, if you can see, I got some of it out. So I'm gonna, now I'm gonna mix it. Whoa, it's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Look at this. It's beautiful. Like, beautiful jiggly sign. I said the word, but look. It's so beautiful. It's a beautiful sign. All you need to do is keep mixing the slime until it gets good. Oh my gosh, it's not even sticky anymore. I just need my true slime. It's perfect. All my slimes used to fail, but now I have a slime kit that makes slime. That beautiful sound. It's so satisfying. If you didn't know, if you know, I am Vietnamese, but I don't know how to say the Vietnamese. I don't know how to speak. I don't know how to say Vietnamese in English because I'm Vietnamese. Maybe just like that. But I'm good at English. I don't know why. Okay guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you like it. Subscribe, comment, and like this video. Bye guys.